If alpha and beta are the zeros of the quadratic polynomial, f of x equal to x square minus p into x plus 1 minus c, then alpha plus 1 into beta plus 1 is equal to alpha or beta quadratic polynomial f of x equal to x square minus p of x plus 1 minus c ke sunya hai, tab alpha plus 1 into beta plus 1 is equal to a 1 plus c, b 1 minus c, c c d c minus 1. If minus 2 is a zero of the polynomial 3x square plus 4x plus 2k, what is the value of k? Yadi minus 2 polynomial 3x square plus 4x plus 2k ka shuny hai, to k ka mulya kya hai? A 1, B minus 1, C 2, D minus 2. If alpha, beta, gamma are the zeros of the polynomial f of x equal to ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, then 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta plus 1 by gamma is equal to alpha, beta, gamma polynomial f of x equal to ax cube plus bx cube plus cx plus d ke zeros, fir 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta plus 1 by gamma is equal to A minus B by D, B C by D, C minus C by D, D minus C by A. If x plus 2 is a factor of x square plus ax plus 2b and a plus b is equal to 4, then agar x plus 2 x square plus ax plus 2b ka factor hai, A is equal to 1, B is equal to 3, B, A is equal to 3, B is equal to 1, C, A is equal to minus 1, B is equal to 5, D, A is equal to 5, B is equal to minus 1. If the zeros of the polynomial f of x equal to x cube minus 3px square plus qx minus r are in AP, then yadi polynomial f of x is equal to x cube minus 3px square plus qx minus r ke zeros AP mein hai, to a 2p cube is equal to pq minus r, b p cube is equal to pq plus r, c p cube is equal to pq minus r, d none of these. What is the quadratic polynomial whose one zero is minus 8 and sum of zeros is 0? A quadratic polynomial kya hai जिसका एक जीरो है माइनस 8 और सम ऑफ जीरोस जीरो है? ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 64, बी एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 64, सी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 8, डी एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 8. If alpha and beta are zeros of bx square plus ax plus c, then 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta is equal to yadi alpha or beta bx square plus ax plus c ke zeros hote hai, So 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta is equal to A minus C by A, B, C by A, C, A by C, D minus A by C. If x minus 3 and x minus 5 are length and breadth of a rectangle, then its area in the form of quadratic polynomial is. यदि x minus 3 और x minus 5 एक rectangle की length और breadth हैं, तो उसके area को quadratic polynomial के रूप में a. x square plus 8x plus 15 b. x square plus 8x minus 15 c. x square minus 8x plus 15 d. x square minus 8x minus 15. The quadratic polynomial whose zeros are root 11 and minus root 11 is binomial polynomial, जिसका शून्य है root 11 और minus root 11 है. A. x square minus 11 B. x square plus 11 C. x square minus 121 D. x square plus 121. The graph of the polynomial f of x equal to 3x minus 4 is a straight line which intersects the x-axis at exactly one point, namely. Polynomial f of x equal to 3x minus 4 ka graph ek straight line hai, jo x-axis ko bilkul ek point par intersect karta hai. A. 0, 3 by 4 B. 3 by 4, 0 C. 0, 4 by 3 D. 4 by 3, 0. If alpha, beta, gamma are the zeros of f of x equal to x cube minus px square plus 2x minus r, then 1 by alpha beta plus 1 by beta gamma plus 1 by gamma alpha. Yadi alpha beta gamma f of x equal to x cube minus px square plus 2x minus r ka zeros hai, to 1 by alpha beta plus 1 by beta gamma plus 1 by gamma alpha is equal to A. Gamma by P B. P by gamma C. Minus gamma by P D. Minus P by gamma. From the adjacent graph, the number of zeros of the polynomial is. Asan graph se polynomial ke zero ki sankhya hai. A. 0 B. 1 C. 2 D. 3. If one zeros of the polynomial f of x equal to k square plus 4 into x square plus 13x plus 4k is reciprocal of the other, then k is equal to. Yadi polynomial f of x equal to k square plus 4 into x square plus 13x plus 4k ka ek zero dusre ke reciprocal hai, to k is equal to a 1 b minus 1 C 2, D minus 2. If P of A by B is equal to 0, then P of X is equal to. Yadi P of A by B is equal to 0, tab P of X is equal to A, AX minus B, B, BX minus A, C, AX plus B, D, BX plus A. If alpha is equal to p minus q, beta is equal to p plus q, then the quadratic polynomial is. Yadi alpha is equal to p minus q, beta is equal to p plus q, tab quadratic polynomial hai? A. X square minus p minus q x plus p plus q. B. X square minus p plus q x plus p minus q. C. X square minus 2px plus p square minus q square. D. X square plus 2px plus p square minus q square. The value of p for which the polynomial x cube plus 4x square minus px plus 8 is exactly divisible by x minus 2 is. P का वैल्यू जिसके लिए पॉलिनोमियल x क्यूब प्लस 4x स्क्वायर माइनस px प्लस 8 बिल्कुल x माइनस 2 से डिविजिबल है. A 8, B माइनस 8, C माइनस 16, D 16. If one zero of polynomial 2x square plus kx minus 15 is 3, the other zero is? Yadi polynomial 2x square plus kx minus 15 ka ek sunya 3 hai, to dusra sunya hai? A. Minus 5 by 2, B. 5 by 2, C. 2 by 5, D. Minus 2 by 5. Product of the zero of polynomial p of x is equal to x minus 2 into x plus 3 is. Polynomial p of x is equal to x minus 2 into x plus 3 ke zero ka product hai. A 1, B minus 1, C 6, D minus 6. If one zero of the polynomial is root 2 minus 1, then the other zero may be. Yadi polynomial ka ek zero root 2 minus 1 hai, to dusra zero ho sakta hai? A. 1 plus root 3, B. 1 minus root 3, C. Root 2 plus 1, D. All of ABC. which of the following has only one zero? In mein se kaun si keval ek zero hai? A. P of x is equal to x square minus 5x plus 6. B. P of x is equal to x square plus 5x plus 6. C. P of x is equal to 3x plus 4. D. P of x is equal to 4.